hope you guys have a good work today.